A federal Liberal MP who has spoken openly about the treatment of women in Parliament announced today she's quitting politics. Nicole Flint has complained about a campaign of intimidation and harassment from the left, but her departure is bad timing for the coalition.
In her two terms in federal Parliament, Nicole Flint has been booed and abused. This was her office just weeks ago.
Vandalising property, intimidation and harassment are not the hallmarks of peaceful protests.
The South Australian Liberal MP has called out bullies.
What should a woman in politics wear? How about a garbage bag to match your rubbish views?
And is now calling off her career in federal politics. While she hasn't publicly revealed why she's stepping down at the next election, today the finance minister pointed the finger at the left.
Those people ought to take a good long hard look at themselves and think about what they have done.
During the 2019 election campaign, the Conservative MP was targeted by Labor, unions and GetUp. This month, Extinction Rebellion took aim. And it's understood the member for Boothby feels some South Australian teammates didn't do enough to protect her.
Unfortunately, we can't control the actions of the political activists, the left-wing activists in this case, who decide to threaten and undermine and violate the rights of Nicole and her staff.
This will be worrying news for the Prime Minister, not only because Boothby is a marginal seat and this could make it harder to hold on to, but also because it's not a good time for a woman MP to be seen walking away from the government.
The government has been under fresh scrutiny over its treatment of women, and Nicole Flint is one of only 11 female Liberal MPs compared with 32 men.
We need more women in politics regardless of what side you come from.
Fiona Willen, Nine News.